that, Jason?
Feedback. It's called feedback.
The aliens
That's
are coming.
Me.
Finally, thank you. That's I will go willingly. I have two rules. No pain, and I gotta remember.
You will suffer and like it.
You're okay with the butt stuff?
Yeah.
Is that what Whitney tells you?
Are you ready for Iron Fist?
No. Never.
We fixed the feedback?
Thank you.
thank Flex Bronco and Jerome for having us here tonight.
Hey, can I say I have major respect for you, the fact that you play Ace of Spades right off the fucking bat. That was amazing. Thank you. You just cut all that out.
Thank you, Waldorf.
And don't forget the sound guy, Jason. Yeah! Jason!
We'll be right back.
Joshua Tree rocks! Okay.
And these guitars, if that has
that. We put that together. We put that together with like just extra parts.
We got a fat head though, huh?
Yeah, we used a big Fender headstock.
We're having a show here tomorrow, I think it's a bit for the Ukraine, is that right?
Yeah, we just had a bunch of shit laying around the house. And we Yeah, dude, it works, right? It looks
Robin,
like
Robin, it's going to be cool, and it's a benefit for the Ukraine. So
what's the story of the
bass?
It's an Ibanez, but she fucking, it's a good one, though. Yeah. It's not a Rick, but it's a good. It's as good as a Rick.
It looks like a Rick, though.
It does.
Yeah.
She had another one, like she bought a Chinese one in China, you know, the imitation Rickenbacker, and it was a piece of fucking shit. But that one, Rick, that one really is very good, man. Yeah, I love that fucking bass.